Yeah. schools closed. This is fear. Everyone in this choir, everyone in this room has something to be afraid of. It could be the fear of death, loss, spiders, the future, failure, relationships, taking risks, love, the dark, never being content, wasps, disappointment, losing your faith, change, being alone, never being enough. Fear comes in all shapes and sizes. At times, it creeps into our lives, starting as a lingering doubt, while other times it barrels into our hearts in the form of a car on the wrong side of the road, or a disease without a cure, or a storm that rips the roof from over our heads. But regardless of its origin, it grows and morphs until we become trapped in a battle with our own thoughts, unable to look past the darkness and see the light. But even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Psalm 23:4. This song has a message for each and every one of us. With God and with each other, we need not fear. We can stand on these risers as a choir and as a family and say that today we are facing our fears. We can walk from this gym later and know that we are not alone, that despite all of the worry and pain and doubt, we have a God to guide us, and we have a family to help us conquer each and every fear. So fear not.